fastest speeds I've ever gone without very much wind.